Here's how to spend a day in Ottawa, Ontario. First up, grab a coffee from one of Ottawa's many local coffee shops and take a stroll on the Rideau Canal. There's no better way to start the day than with a peaceful walk and some caffeine. Next, make your way over to Byward Market for some food and shopping. Byward Market is home to some delicious restaurants, along with outdoor market stalls where you can try some Canadian delicacies, like maple-infused chocolate, for example. After grabbing a bite, stick around to explore local craft stores and boutiques filled with clothes by local designers. Next up, no trip to the nation's capital would be complete without checking out Ottawa's iconic Parliament buildings. And, lucky for you, they are only a short walk away from Byward Market. At this point in the day, you'll probably be needing some chill time, so mosey on over to Dundonald Park to take a load off and enjoy a little downtime in one of Ottawa's green spaces. Once you catch a second wind, spend some time exploring the many shops in Ottawa's downtown core until you're ready to enjoy some dinner at one of the city's many incredible restaurants. Have Ottawa recommendations of your own? Leave them in the comments.